red. What are we doodling? Just some sketchy stuff. Nothing important. Something to mesmerize my brain. For I am bored out of my mind, trapped in my house. How are you doing? How are things? How are the poppos? Are they behaving? They being good little children? You have to say hello to Captain. They're just called Zentangles, but yeah, just doodles. I'll show you the front page here. So I did some mini mock-ups of some Zentangles. And then I'm doing a larger version. So I did this one. You love the patterns? I know, they're very mesmerizing, aren't they? This is the large version. Why trapped? I'm good. Dog's good. I have to take Cappy to the vet, but I'm putting it off. Oh, Cappy okay? I hope Cappy's okay. Hopefully nothing serious. I am trapped because I injured my back. I've been out of work for probably close to 2 months now. My husband and I were sitting here trying to figure out how long I've been out of work. It's been just about 2 months. Long story short, we went on vacation, our trip to Scotland, and there was a flight of stairs where they didn't have a lift up toward the main part of the hotel. So we had to go up 3 curved flight of stairs, and I had to carry my backpack and my suitcase up those stairs. And we think I did something to my back then. Possibly could have been something that was already going on. I lift a lot of stuff at work, so it could potentially be, you know, from just chronic doing heavy lifting. And anyway, long story short, my back finally just went kaput. They did an MRI on me and they found a herniated disc, and I was unable to walk for, it was almost a month. I was down on unwilling bed rest, if you will. I did not like it at all, but I literally couldn't lay in any position other than on my stomach, and even that was not real comfortable. I definitely couldn't sit. Everything I did was excruciating, so... but they have my pain under control. I am trapped because I am on medication that makes me very drowsy, so... Matter of fact, I went to go lay down to do my therapy today. I put the heat pad on my back like I'm supposed to, and I put my head down. I was just watching TikTok to pass the time because I have to lay there for 20 minutes like that. I fell asleep. I was like, oh, I guess I heated for a little longer than I should have. Oh, well. I mean, it felt good, though. I was definitely tired. It just knocks me out. So now we're doing, go back to the beginning. And hello, Nighthawk. Welcome in. We are working on this one, which is a little bit different. It's really hard to see the intricacies of this pattern, but we're working on it here. So I'm just sketching in the blue lines, and then I'll go over with ink because I'm obsessive compulsive and like to have it nice and neat. Doing some traditional just Zentangle, something relaxing. You're not supposed to be hurt, you know. I know, right? This is not normal. This is not normal me. This is not making me happy. But I have done it. I have done the thing, and now I have to pay the price. But I am recovering. I'm doing everything they're told me to. I know, I can't do ouch, right? I do not like to sit. I like to be squirrel. And I've been doing, because work has kept me busy, I was running my beehive, which you see over to the left side there, which is live. That's them right now. It's very hot day outside, and they're very hot. So they're hanging out on the front of their hive, just chilling out, trying to stay cool. Sit and stay, sit. I don't like to stay, sit. But I am being good. I literally, right now, I'm standing. So I have a standing desk because I can't sit for a long period of time. Usually after about 20 minutes, my leg starts to go numb and I just have trouble sitting, which real bummer, but it's frustrating. Very frustrating for me. I'm mentally kaput because of all this, but yeah, standing is the most comfortable position. My next comfortable position is, it was on my belly, but now with therapy, I've been able to go on my back. But I have a special rest that goes under my feet to keep my back flat, and take the curvature out of my lower back to help, what did he say, decompress? Like, it decompresses that area. You keep sounding near the mic and far away. Yeah, because when I walk over here to the art, I kind of fade away from the mic. And then when I'm standing here talking to you guys, I get a little close. So if it's too quiet, I can always turn it up a little bit and add some gain. Just let me know. I was telling Nighthawk the other day, I was like, yeah, I found this mic. This is actually the mic that I used on my vlog camera. When I used to do vlogs for YouTube, and I don't have any other mics. The only other mic I have would be the one on my headset, which I could use. And I think you have the exact same headset as I do, Red. It's really not a bad mic. But I don't like wearing a headset for too long. Like, sometimes when I'm gaming, it's nice. Or if I'm in Discord with people, it's nice. But like when I'm just arting and doing stuff, because I walk away from the computer a lot. I bumped the mic there. Don't touch the mic. But yeah, I don't really like it on my head. So this mic is cool. This is actually a, what the heck? A Rode mic. It says it's Rode. It's a little tiny guy. And it's actually more of a shotgun mic, so when I'm not, like, right here facing it at me, it does sound weird. Hopefully it sounds okay, though. But anyway, I'm just sketching my lines. Hopefully everybody's doing good today. I was sitting here watching some YouTube videos to keep myself occupied. I normally have, like, just the bees up, but I was like, I'm just gonna sit here, because I usually sit and watch the bees, too, and just play games or something. But I say sit here, but I'm not sitting, I'm standing. Until my legs get too tired of standing, then I have to go lay down, but for the most part, I can stand for a fairly long time, which actually, medically is not healthy. What did they say? I was reading about standing. It's not bad sounding, just waves of volume. True. Yeah. I should probably put it somewhere where if I look at the screen, it's not like I'm not moving back and forth. I should just stay over here and stop walking over there to the mic. Anyway, wall of bees again. Yeah, isn't there a lot of bees, Nighthawk? You're doing fine. That's good to hear. Yeah, it's another hot, humid day here. Hot and humid. My daughter's out there mowing right now, so the bees are kind of fluttering all around a little bit more than they normally do. Oh, I keep forgetting to take that stream elements thing off. Sorry about that, guys. Just ignore that. I have that game still, but I haven't played it in a while. Probably should play it. Would probably be a good thing. I've been going through all my games and playing some games. Oh, the newest game that I am super, super addicted to is Farm Together. I don't farm together with anybody. I just farm by myself, but oh my gosh, it's so fun. Why is that so addicting? It's kind of like Farmville, but graphically, I think it's a little bit better. It's so pretty. The cute little game. I love it. I have actually been playing a little bit of Ark. I've been playing a lot of New World. Loving New World still. Even though some people in the community kind of left and got upset with them. There's been a lot of changes. I like it still. What else have I been playing? I did load up Conan. They've had a lot of updates. I was gonna check that out. I do have another channel that I do my gaming on. I decided I didn't want to do my gaming on this channel. I wanted to keep this more to my art and to my honeybees. Which initially was, you know, not what it was meant for. It was meant for gaming on, but I wanted to separate the two. But I didn't want to take my ladybug to gaming. I changed it. I have another channel for gaming. I don't use it very often, but it's there. We were talking about you the other day, Red. Me and Nighthawk. I should say Nighthawk and I is the proper way to say it. What am I painting today? This is just a Zentangle. So right now I'm blue line sketching the lines out, and then I'm gonna take a dark pen and we're gonna come back and hard line in, and then we'll do some shading. I don't know how much I'll get done today. I'm just seeing how far my standing will take me today. And also, this is a big test. I think we fixed my problem with my camera freezing the other day. I talked with one of the tech guys over at the Elgato Mix Create, and he said he looked at my hardware information, and apparently my BIOS wasn't updated since 2017. So he's like, yeah, if you update that, it would resolve a lot of your problems. And he was telling me that AMD does have a lot of problems with USB plugging. So my mic is not a USB, but my cameras are USB. And now that my camera is just a straight plug-in, but I still have the USB cameras, the cameras kind of glitch out a little bit. But we think it could possibly be because the AMD, but right now it's running pretty smooth and we haven't locked up anywhere. But it'd be interesting to see what happens. Eventually, I would like to get a better mic, but I really don't want to invest any money in this. Because with not working and stuff, I don't have a lot of income coming in like I was. So just playing the cautious game, you know. Being good. This looks so cool once you start getting it together. It's really hard to see on stream, I know. This light here is so darn bright. But you can kind of see it's in a big box. Let's see. Ooh, yeah, yawn. But remember, I was talking about painting, Nighthawk. I do have some really cool photos from holiday vacation when we went to Scotland. I was like photo crazy girl. And I showed some photos the last time on stream, but I need to pull up some more so you guys can see them. I was thinking about doing some actual canvas painting. I haven't done that in years. and I miss it, and I've been inspired to kind of break that out. Now that I'm back on my feet and kind of with a little bit more mobility, I can do some of that. Remember, we were talking about cameras too. My husband has a camera, so I can borrow his for now. He told me I could too. He was like, you can borrow mine. I'm like, I hate borrowing yours because I'm afraid if I do something to it, then I'll feel terrible. He's like, it's okay. I'm like, it's not gonna be okay if I do something to it. Yeah. It was funny. Today I was outside deadheading a couple of my flowers on the back porch in my little garden. And they're just giant marigolds. I don't know why they got so big, but they are really big, like they're like as big as your fist, these big old marigold. And I was just deadheading some of them that were starting to kind of fade down, cut them off, and then I tossed them over the rail because that kind of promote growth and the secondary blooms to come out. I threw them over, and then I went out to look at my daughter because she's mowing, and there's a bee on the flowers that I deadheaded that I threw down in the lower gardens. And they're just on the flowers like, why'd you throw this away? I'm not done. It's kind of funny. Probably like crazy gardener cutting my flowers and I'm not done. Getting the goodies out of it. Crazy little gardener. School's back in. Sam's back in school. I don't know if you're still here, Red, but I'm just kind of updating you. Nighthawk was here the other day, and I was talking about some of this, but my daughter's back in school. She's driving now. My son is renting our house that used to belong to my mother-in-law, who passed a few years back. We fixed it up so that he could rent. We were going to rent it to him and some friends, but he decided he just wanted to rent it for himself. He's down there renting and he loves it. And he's really close, so I think he's kind of spoiled now. I think it's the weather we have. All plants as big as they are. Like, even like you, I need to take a picture of my zucchini. You would not believe the zucchini that I have out in my garden. I swear it's every bit of 20 inches long, and it's probably at least 5 to 6 inches in diameter. Crazy. I'm here-ish playing KHCOM on Proud. Oh, I don't even know what that is. Sounds cool. I actually started my MBA in July. Ooh, super awesome. How long will it take you to complete an MBA? It'd probably take, isn't that one that takes like 4 years? Oof, you're smarty, smarty. Red Side, say goodnight. Goodnight. Why are you telling her to say goodnight? Are you still here? Oh, no, no, she didn't say goodnight. Oh, Kingdom Hearts. Oh, you used to play that a lot. Oh, it sucks. It's a 4-year term, but I completed 3 classes in less than 2 months. Wow. Wow. Oh my gosh. You're like my daughter. She's like, she just zips through stuff. She's a little smarty too. If I went back to school, my dream would be to take more art classes or photography or something like this that I really am passionate about versus something that people have suggested I do. When I went to school, I went to school for medical, which, don't get me wrong, I enjoyed what I did, but I didn't love it enough to stay in it, but the reason I quit was because I had children, so. Oh, here comes the kiddo. Huh? I'm talking to you, kiddo. I'm talking to Stream. Nighthawk and Red are in here. Sam says hello. Nighthawk's been super excited to say hello to you. He was on last night, or the other day when I was streaming. He's like, tell Sam I said hi. You can come over and say hi to him. The mic's right here. They can hear you. Red says hi. Say hi.
Oh, hi.
She just got done mowing. Is it hot out there?
It's humid. It's not like hot, but it's humid.
Yeah. You get done okay? Everything okay?
Yep. I refilled the gas.
All the bees going crazy out there.
Mm-hmm.
You can see them there on the front of the hive. They're watching me do my doodles.
What are you drawing?
I'm doing that one Zentangle, but I'm making it bigger. You gonna get a shower?
Yep.
Okay. Have a good shower. Anybody excited for any games that are coming out or any movies? I haven't even seen the Peach one that came out. The Mario Brothers, I haven't even seen that yet. Say goodnight. Yeah, it's late, isn't it? I'm not gonna be on for too long. Like I said, this is just something to kind of pass the time. My husband ran out with my son to go look for a washer and dryer for him because there wasn't one down at the house, so they're out doing that. And I thought, you know, I went and got my shower and I did my physical therapy, and now I'm just here. Got a hiccup now. I love doing doodles like this, though. Sleep well, you too. All right, have a good night, Nighthawk. Thank you for stopping by to say hi again. I'm glad I could catch you before you went to bed. Have a good night's sleep. I forgot it was this late in the day. It's a weekend, too, so our weekend mornings are dedicated to family, so I don't really do too much on the computer. See you next time. Oh, definitely, Nighthawk. I probably won't be around tomorrow because tomorrow's Sunday, but Monday, as long as this camera doesn't freeze up and things look okay, I'll be live on Monday. I'll be back. We'll probably work on the ladybug rock. I still didn't do any more. Here's my ladybug rock. We'll work on some more of this. And then I also did not do any more on the hat. And here is the hat that we were working on. So that's the hat. And we'll work on painting some more of that as well. But that's what I've been doing. And if I do any gaming, it'll be on the other channel. You guys aren't following me on the other channel. It is Silent Snail Gamer. I'm a little snail. I was gonna do snake and be like, I'm a snake, but I was like, yeah, that's kind of worn out. Probably shouldn't do that. But it was gonna be kind of funny. So. I have no idea what my levels sound like. I just have them rolling out. Snubble up here. I'm kind of rusty on the streaming stuff. I haven't been on here to chat in a while. But I guess it's better than sitting here talking to myself, right? Art is such great medicine. I was watching some footage of the new Ubisoft game that's coming out, the Skull and Bones. That looks like a really, really cool game. We'll have to see how it develops and where they take it. Because right now they have the PvP option with questing and being a sailor on a ship. And oh my gosh, it looks so freaking cool. Kind of like what everybody wanted in, what's that other sailing game? What we wanted in it, but they made it PvP and everybody's like, meh. At least the majority of us kind of went, meh. Us non-PvPers. We are the questers. We are the goal completers. Although, sometimes a little PvP is fun. It can be a little stressful. Some sketching of some characters from New World. I've had some images that I've wanted to like recreate and draw, but I brought them with me on vacation, thinking, you know, like on downtime, it's something I could kind of work on. and I never worked on it. I have another tab that I could probably bring. That way I can work on it while I'm standing, because the one I have over here, the armature doesn't lift up high enough so I can get to the screen and type at the same time. So I gotta get my other one and get it installed. Kinda coming together. I don't know if you can make it out or not, but it's coming together. Starting to make sense now. I don't know what the rules are on putting up stuff. Like, I'm watching on YouTube. I think I'm gonna flip over. I like to watch those cop shows, but I don't know what the rules are on you all watching it along with me. Anyway, they might be like, if you're not broadcasting it, you cannot. Oh, look, there's my stream. That's funny how my stream popped up. That's hilarious. Hilarious. Goodness. Watch crazy jail videos. I love to watch the jail videos. Oh, is Frugal Streamer going on? Oh no, that was 18 hours ago. Ooh, that guy that likes to get stung by bugs is crazy. Why must you do that? There's not even anything on YouTube. What the heck? Outdated guides, new world change. I'll watch this lady, this drunk lady. The moment of instant regret, police insider. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. So. Got the blue lines done. Now we're going to work on the black line. I don't think you guys can hear speakers. They're quiet enough, I think. No, that scared the crap out of me. But Brooklyn, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. Hope you're enjoying the stream. Feel free to continue to lurk and enjoy, or if you have any questions or comments, chime in. Hello. Hope you're having a wonderful day today. I'm just relaxing and doing some Zentangle. Trying to get back into a little bit more artwork, and I need to train my hands to be steady and control my lines, so this is a good way to do it. How's the stream going? Good. Very good, actually. The day before yesterday when I streamed, I had a little bit of trouble with the video. It was giving me fits, but I think we figured it out. My BIOS needed updated. It was actually 8 years behind, so we got it figured out. With one of the awesome folks over in the Elgato Mix Create, or not Elgato, the Beacon. Why was I saying Elgato? The Beacon Mix Create. I was in their Discord, and the one of the techs was like, I gave him like all my stats on my computer. He goes, I notice your BIOS is like 8 years behind. He goes, that might help if you update that. And I was like, oh my goodness, I didn't even realize it was outdated. So. Pretty crazy. I don't know if you've ever done Zentangle before, but it is very relaxing. There really is no right and wrong when it comes to Zentangle. There's no perfection in Zentangle. If you're new here, I'll just tell you a little bit about myself. I have been an artist since I was 7 years old. I did go to school for art training. I studied for just a little over a year, just to get a basic degree. Really wish I would have taken it further. Never did, but I've always just kind of naturally picked up a lot of stuff. Self-taught on most everything, but I have done some side courses. And unfortunately, businesses or places of employment don't really care if you're self-trained or if you've done side ventures. They like to see that you have that degree. I've never really done anything professionally in art aside from my own business. I've made emotes for folks. I've done murals on people's walls in their house. I've done a little bit of everything. I've even created cartoons from children's stuffed animals. I had a friend, a coworker I used to work with, and she had a niece that she had gotten these stuffed fish for, and she wanted me to create an image of all the fish in an underwater scene. So I basically redrew all the stuffed animals in an underwater scene, and that was kind of fun. And I guess they hung it in their daughter's room. Their aunt gave it to them as a kind of like a birth welcome home gift when the mom and dad came home. I think I definitely did this one wrong. Something just doesn't look right about it. I don't know. I meant to do that the other way. Dang it, that was not supposed to go like that. Oh well. Oh, foo foo. Nobody will probably ever notice it, but I will see it every time. I have officially finished this drawing. I am gonna go grab a snack and go see what my daughter's up to. That's about it for my stream here. We'll be back to our usual stream Monday through Friday. There definitely will be a B stream. I don't know if I'll do art every day, but I'm gonna try and do as much as I can because I'm still recovering from my back injury, so I can only stand for so long. But I wanted to check the cameras and make sure everything on the stream worked good today. It looks pretty good. So with that, I'm going to end it there. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your weekend, and we'll see you guys back here on Monday.